Dead end? Go to hell! You go to hell and you die! I do not like you! Get the hell away from me! You freaky thing! I cannot interact with you. I cannot do anything. Yeah, you detect me. That's nice. Good for you. Just good for you.
All the living shall hear the dead.
Oh, crap.
Only a fool tries to kill the dead!
I've killed so many of you guys. Oh, hi!
The endless sleep comes for us.
Oh!
A presence. Yeah. Death comes for you now.
I'm gonna hit this mage light. He's gonna be right there, isn't he? Damn it. Damn it. So creepy. Oh, God. He's right there. Could you take care of this mannequin thing? Yeah, for you. That's nice. Getting closer to my million gold. Look at that. Where is he? Where is he now? Like, right next to me. Where was I going? Oh, it's too damn dark. Was I going down here? There's a new skeleton. I didn't loot that one. I heard something. I'm gonna save because it's been a while. I've formed a full circle. Is this something? It looks like it. Oh! Why is that creeping me out so much? Let's go down here. It looks like it. Is this where it is? Oh yeah. I'm gonna turn left, like right up here. Oh, okay. Where am I now? All right. We have another door this way, though. See you. Oh, Oh, he's a tough one. He's a tough one. Watch out. Oh, God. Yeah, he's kind of tough. Hey. Ow. Get up. And get away from the thing I think was right behind me, the fucking mannequin thing. Yep. It's driving me insane, guys. This is driving me insane. It's nice. Some more ebony arrows. Cool. Alright, so where do we go now? I was right. It's going to meet up here. So maybe I should check out this before I continue. Oh, nope. Don't fail me now. Don't fail me now. Where am I going? Turning around. Get away from this jerky. Ugh. Alright. Up here. Hi! Oh, Credine? You did Credine on me? I'm not sure what that is. Oh, that's not the shout, that's just him saying, wow. Wow. Okay. He's another tough one. Potion of... Do I have regular healing? I'll take a regeneration, why not? I'm gonna kill him anyway, soon. I don't have healing, I have, extreme healing. Yeah, I think it's good enough. I'll regenerate the rest. But that's... was getting a little close. Deathlords are always broke. Yep, there he is. Uh-huh. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go check what's in this chest. That's okay with you. Nice! 8 Daedric arrows. Been so long since I picked up some Daedric arrows. That's sweet. Oh, some potent poison. It's good. Good stuff. Good stuff. I approve. Nice place you got here. Stuff like that. What is this stupid thing gonna do? Is it ever gonna do anything? I kinda hope not. Yeah, definitely hope not. Oh, he came out of here. Got it. Alright, that's it. See ya? Have a nice time. I know you're gonna come out of there anyway. Yep, he's standing right there. This way. Not this way. In there? What, oh, through these doors? Am I going the right way? Yes. He's up there, I know he is. Oh, God. so tired of this crap. I am so tired of this crap. Oh my god. I got these ones. Alright. So they were going this way. This is new stuff. Yeah, up ahead. Keep your distance, buddy. Filter of the healer. Or restoration spell? Nah, I'm gonna skip it. Alright. Next. Okay, we have light coming from that direction. Kind of splits off here, huh? Oh, I've been in this dungeon for a while. Can't do without breaking the... Six times damage, pretty nice. What? Someone fighting that? Is he? Is it fighting the mannequin? It is! Well, where are you? Oh, jeez. That thing is fighting the mannequin. That's cool. Wasn't working, but it's pretty cool. Does this have charge? It seems like it doesn't, but it's not... Yeah, it hasn't been telling me it's out of charge. Or if it has, I've been missing it. Alright, so let's charge that. And, take another extreme healing, I guess. You know, I have so many of these regenerate things. Oh, it changed my magic, but that's okay. I kinda just wanna take them just to take them, you know? You never know, it might save my life, kinda thing. It's fighting the mannequin. It's really fighting that mannequin. Oops. That's interesting, though. Oh. You know? I'm kind of busy here. I'm not sure whose side to take. You're welcome. Anytime. Let me know the next time you want me to kill Draugrs for you. So creepy. Alright, so... Yeah, I gotta turn back around. And continue. Yep, he's right there. Thank you. Oh, I went in here. So, ahead? Need something closer. Oh! Breaking it, I don't care. Oh. Thank you. Oops. There's a chest here, too. Elixir of Light Feet. I'll leave it. I'll leave the stamina. I don't often find myself in that dire need of stamina. Alright. That's this. That's him. Keep my eye on you. What the hell are you up to? Yeah, turn left? This way? Past him? There's more? I guess so. He's gonna attack me at some point, isn't he? Guess he's gonna do something. I don't see him. Not sure if that's a good or bad thing. There's a lot of skeletonies over here. Let me just save again. Aye, aye, aye. Got me on edge, this frickin' mannequin thing. I'm really not liking this. Yep, we're heading back. Oh. I'll be really glad when I'm out of this freaking place. Alright, there's more this way. This way? Sort of. Just gonna go over here, okay? Just gonna do that. Oh, I didn't know you were there. Apparently he doesn't see me though. Oh, he's gonna attack me. That's hilarious. there's another one coming. I see its eyes back there, yeah. So I could just pick them off. That's my mage light. Don't ask me, I like mostly just seeing their eyes. There's a scourge back there too. That missed. What's this? Oh, a frost atronach? I didn't even do that. They're really trying to kill that mannequin. I thought I saw more eyes there at the end, but no, it's nothing. You're welcome. I know they're over there, though. Oh, one of my arrows. There was three of them, though. Wasn't there? Deathlord? Scourge? Maybe not. So it sounds like it's over there. Guess they're gonna be aware of me now. Either, I guess they're around the corner. Hi! How you doing? Hi! Yeah, Devalon. Not sure who's seeing me. If it's the mannequin or these things. Well, I guess we have two episodes. That's pretty cool. Scourge? Two scourges? Or is that the same one? Restless. This is stronger. There we go. Couldn't tell where he ended and the other guy began. Oh god. Ouch. Lights out. Oh wow.
Who's?
It was kind of wasted on him, wasn't it? Oh god. Another regen. That's another one. We there's the, yeah. He's right there. Grand Soldier. I'm not filled, so I'm not gonna take it. Nice. 16 more ebony arrows. Pretty awesome. The option to talk to him anymore, do I? I can walk right to him. He's even more insubstantial. Wait. Alright, never mind. I thought he was becoming more and more insubstantial. Wishful thinking, right? What do I want to do? I want to. I like the way it moves things. Like, you think it wouldn't? Or shouldn't. But it does. You can keep the steel cuff boots, my friend. Alright, looks like some dead end here. And that we can just leave after that. Isn't that nice? Not a dead end. Wait, let me see. There's nothing over here. Except this guy! The faceless man. Alright, so yeah. I don't... It all looks, well explored. I think we're good. I think we'll head up and make a right and then a left and then get the frag out of here. Did I search this chest? Yes. Right, this is where I've been. Saving, because I'm kind of expecting something from this mannequin. I've been down that way, so no need to go that way. Is he standing right there? Where is the door? I'm headed right for it. That's neat. Animated thing. You could have come with me. That was the creepiest Draugr dungeon I have ever had. What's it called? Herman's Holdout? Still think it's such a weird name for a Draugr dungeon. Scariest friggin' place! Oh, so creepy. I was sure that mannequin was gonna do something. Scared the hell out of me. Next time, just come with me. It's not that difficult. That was Herman's Holdout, everyone. I'm kind of expecting a mannequin to be next to me any second. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. And not mannequins.